or no Giovanna have a dream to fulfill. 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 Thank you. Giovanna have a dream to fulfill.
What's up, everybody? I don't know if my microphone's working. Okay, it's working.
Welcome to some Monster Hunter World.
I've never played this game. Let's see what all the hype is about years later. Yeah. Welcome, Sarah. Welcome, welcome. Hamster Hunter. Hunter X Hunter. Is a good anime. It's also a good manga. This is a long loading screen. Some water. That's some high quality issue. Oh. You anger whole community? Well, it's a good thing I'm not a part of this community, so I don't care!
Sisters and brothers of the Fifth Fleet, it's time. I'll keep my farewell
fucking
brief.
George Joestar.
Never was much with words. Once you board this ship, there's no turning back. The next ground your feet will touch will be that of the new world.
Like in One Piece?
If any of you have lost your nerve, then step away now.
I like how now
and
I'm
let
just
no
Discord
judge
notifications
you.
On my phone.
Very well. Then sail safe and strong. And may the Sapphire Star light your way.
I just want to make my character. Are we going to fight Kaido and Big Mom and Blackbeard and Shanks and Fishman Island? We on a ship? We are on a ship. This is just fucking One Piece. Plot twist, this is One Piece. Pretty much. Can I skip this? I want to make my character already. Ah, yes, Yasop. Looking good. This is the red hair pirates. No skipping? Is there like a magic based class? Because that's what I want to play.
Yo! Did you hear? We're almost there.
I don't like you already.
You ready to grab this new world by the horns?
Horn, you say?
Don't know about you, but it feels like ages since I left
yeah.
home to join the commission. So, nervous? Believe you me, I get it. Anything could happen to us, but hey, that's
yep.
happened.
Hey, aren't you one of the A-list hunters?
What? No way! So are we! Hey!
A-list?
Tell us your name!
My name? Shit, that's not what I wanted. That's fine. His ears? Why you always pick girl? Because I want to.
I'm making Sarah. I'm allowed to pick the girl character if I want. It's my fantasy. No, but I'm gonna make Sarah. That's the plan. I don't need to fix anything like that. Maybe a smaller nose, though.
This is more like an insult? How is this an insult?
Oh, wait, I don't need facial hair.
You want Joestar? You want Joestar makeup?
Let's see. I don't know. I don't think Sarah really wears makeup.
The closest. No armor.
Chainmail. Leather.
Perfect. Where is your beard? You don't have a beard.
Alright, I'm gonna make Max. Oh wait, no, this is white. Oh wait. This part's brown. Can I zoom out? His paws were white. This is also brown. Or red. Oh, no. No, 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 no. Please go back. Actually, this is a lot more like his pattern for the most part. That works. Don't really need to change the eyes. Ears are fine. Just because I can. I was sure that his favorite color was like pink. Who's a cool cat? The first one's like his. Here we go. Oh my god, yes. That is adorable. I get to name him? Okay. Perfect. How's the delay today? Is it okay? Is it like livable? It's not your hair. They didn't have your hair.
How about a toast?
And I can just change it later. Why did I have like no teeth?
To the A-list.
You don't have a mohawk.
And the commission.
Cheers.
I was looking at your like. I was looking at your like profile pic.
So tell me, what's your theory? The Elder Dragons must migrate to the New World for some reason.
They're trying to find the One Piece?
After running the research commission for 40-odd years, the guild's itching for an answer. They say the Fifth Fleet's got the best shot at cracking this case, and I agree.
Keep it down. Hey, speaking of, A-listers usually operate in teams of two. Have you sat down with your partner yet?
Is that my partner?
Listen to that. Getting rough out there. The waves are picking up. That's gotta mean landfall. You're on the A-list, right? Huh. Meowdy-doo. I'm not psychic, but I do have pretty good ears. Ah, put her there. I happen to be an A-lister
it's
myself.
It's already like Sarah doesn't talk.
Hello? Anybody there?
That is such a weird dash button.
Oh, hey, it's you! Look what happened to the ship!
Yeah. It's stuck.
We have to do something!
Nature said, fuck you. Yeah.
It's not safe here.
Yeah, I don't know, man. That's a big fucking ship, and I'm just a small little Sarah. Okay, that would completely tear the bottom of the ship out. Come on, move.
Watch yourself.
What the fuck? Whoa, 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 whoa. Things are getting a little dicey here. Come on, handler. Where's your unlimited stamina? Climb up this. Didn't tell me how to jump. Oh, okay, apparently we're fucking Batman now. Alright, is that Wyvern? Is that a European swallow or an African swallow? Thank you. some jumping button.
The new world.
All right. You cannot change appearance. You're stuck as that. Alright, I'm refunding the game.
I found this in the tent. It has a map in it. Well, part of one at least.
Close and open map.
Looks like we're right around here.
Alrighty then.
The Research Commission's base of operations is here. This is where our ship was supposed to dock. For now, I think it would be best if we make our way to base. The map should help us find
anything
our way.
Anything else in here? No? Okay.
Hey, get back here.
Well, I couldn't find hair with cat ears, so I kind of got stuck like this. Are we playing fucking Ark?
Look, the Research Commission's headquarters.
The
Come
face
on, let's
is
get
weird.
Going.
Eh. Didn't say I was good at things. If you read the bio on the channel, it tells you how I'm awful at every fucking game.
According to the map, to get to HQ, we need to...
Hey, baby. Hmm. We should ride these. Just follow me, handler.
These Abdanoths seem every bit as docile as the ones back home.
Plot twist, we never went anywhere. We're back at home.
It looks like we need to go around.
I would have figured that out eventually. Climb.
Hmm, something's up. The scout flies are gathering. I had the scout flies memorize my scent earlier. If you lose sight of me, just follow the scout flies, and they'll lead you right to me.
How about you just pick up the pace? Do I get to kill something now?
Okay, easy there. Don't pick a fight if you don't have a weapon.
But I have a knife.
Come on, this way. Hurry!
Christ, let me just kill them.
Stay low in the brush to remain hidden. Hurry up and hide.
Look, they know we're here. If you like rawr.
Quietly. Okay, the coast is clear. Let's get going while we still can.
What? I got a trophy for existing? I just phased through that.
Nothing can stop us.
Let's see what's back here. Anything good? Nothing here. There's no...
Wait! There's something here!
What?
What is this?
Don't try to
track?
Look for loot that doesn't exist.
There's more.
Did I just
over
pick
there.
Up crap?
Let's check it out.
Come on, let me fight it with my knife.
Don't mind me. This way, hurry.
Okay, let's go.
Move.
Be like Rar. Jagras? Is that how you say it? All right.
Come on!
Don't mind me just looking at the dinosaur booty. Be big. Angela should be like Rar.
Hey.
You all right?
Let's go.
Okay.
So did everybody die that was on that ship? Because I'm under the assumption that everybody died on that ship. These loading screens are pretty long.
Amazing, ain't it? Just look at this gate. It's like nature meant for us to build Astera right here.
Astera. I like it.
The rest of the fifth are already here. You're the last to arrive.
Because you're on PlayStation. I don't think I could stream it on PC.
You need to tape up your shoulder. Hold still for a bit.
Hey, you guys made it!
Be right back. You're alive!
Had it rough, huh? When we couldn't find you two, we were starting to sweat bullets.
You scared us. We were talking about going out to look for you.
All's well that ends well.
Hey, we need a hand! Sorry. Hey,
come on.
Catch you later.
This here is our trade yard. I guess the name says it all.
Huh. Look at all the people. The stuff.
Incredible, right? We've We've got it all here. We've got hunters to do all the exploring, scholars to do the research, technicians to keep them going. This place is the beating heart of the commission. Wait here a sec. Commander, I found him.
I think I might have turned the brightness in the game a little too high.
Welcome to Astera.
Oh. They don't talk. Should probably be reading these, but I don't care. I want to kill
things. Your reputations precede you. Well, off you go.
Okay, I'll give you the grand tour. Let's start by looking for your Palico. This is our stockpile. They carry most of the basic necessities.
You should drop by later to see what they have.
I don't want to read, though. I just want to kill big monsters. Why can't I run?
Next is the smithy. It's this way.
I want to run.
Over here.
Hope we find your Palico here.
You're with the Commission's Fifth Fleet, right? The old man in charge, my grandfather, was with the First. That was a long time ago.
Monster probably going to kill you.
Not with any fleets.
Probably.
Born and bred.
I'm
right
bad
here.
At video games, so.
Never even been to the old world.
Reminds me, I need to go and get my fishing license renewed.
Here's our smithy. This is where you can craft weapons and armor. You'll be here a lot.
Wow! Look at this place. Want to check it out? Ooh, it's toasty in here.
Want to get going?
Let's go.
The canteen? I am so there.
Man, this gameplay is riveting.
Here. Over here. This here's our canteen.
Hey, over there.
There he is. Seem like such a boomer. I just want to kill things.
I knew you'd pull through.
Right. They're calling for a council. Come on.
Yeah.
Now that you are all here, let us begin council. After tracking a migrating Elder Dragon across the sea, the Fifth Fleet have finally arrived in Astera. They're a fine group, worthy comrades who will help see the Research Commission's long efforts finally rewarded. Would you like to say a few words?
Thank you, sir. We're ready to roll up our sleeves and get our hands
dirty. Yeah, I'm gonna need to turn the brightness in the game down.
This here is the Commission's core team. You should all get to know each other.
Looking forward to it.
Now, down to business. The latest monster to make the Elder Crossing is known as Zora Magdaros, a huge monster with a mountain of fire upon its back. The Research Commission's job is to discover exactly why the Elder Dragons are migrating to the new world.
Elder Dragons have been with us since the dawn of time, altering the ecosystem, reshaping the land, leaving disaster in their wake. Once every decade or so, they flock to this continent. But for what reason?
With the Fifth's help,
so am I
we will find
killing
the
a bunch of legendary
link.
Pokemon, basically.
Now we're talking!
Hunters, for the time being, I need you to focus on investigating our Jagras problem and securing Astera. Start by investigating the Jagras' habitat. Find out what makes him tick, and we'll go from
there. Right. We're on it, sir.
Everyone else, you know the drill. Make sure these hunters have everything they need.
Now we're talking!
You two, make it a priority to learn how we do things around here. You'll find good teachers, so don't be afraid to ask.
Bet.
You heard him. Stick with me and you'll have no problems.
The fifth banner promises a change in the wind. It's your... All right. Dismissed.
Mm-hmm. Over here.
I really don't want a tutorial, I really just want to be shown
in. Head inside your room so you can grab yourself
just
a weapon.
Just fucking throw me into the thing and make me... What?
We've placed some basic gear for you in that equipment box. Make sure to choose a weapon that suits you.
Ooh, katanas. Buster sword. See, look, sword and shield. Hunter's knife. Oh. License, iron hammer, to commission axe, proto iron axe, iron gun lace, iron lance, or I could just pick a random one. Is that a bagpipe? That's what I want to play. How much damage does it do? 336? That's not bad. Bagpipe it is. All right. Perfect.
Want to get going? Want to get going?
Talk to the handler.
Once you're
in the
ready,
canteen?
Head to the canteen.
Okay.
I'll be there, waiting with a quest.
Loading screen.
Right. Handlers sort through the research commission's leads. And the ones they deem worth our attention become quests.
Here's the settings.
Hey!
There we go.
Over here!
Ah, much better. I can fucking see now. Nope. I'm just gonna try. I don't want to test anything. I want no experience. I literally want thrown in. This is the wrong way, please. I literally just want thrown in and like asked, like just hope for the best. I don't want to try anything.
Right on time. Oh yeah. What are we waiting for? The new world awaits.
Okay. If you do, then you're not gonna do anything. That's okay. It's all about learning. Wait, why do I have to wait for people? I just wanna go. Do I have to fucking wait for people?
beat. All right.
All right. This is our first job. Let's do a quick review of quest rules. Rule number one, complete the objective to complete the quest. Each quest has an objective. You can't consider the quest done until you complete. Our current objective is to eliminate a specified number of Jagras. Let's check the map. We ran into some Jagras on the way to base. The small monsters, remember? I think we saw them somewhere around here. Want to check it out?
Alright.
Rule number two. Use the supply. The commission supplies us with a loadout of certain items for each quest.
What do you mean I didn't
They're in the supply box over there. Have a look. And decide what you should take along. Oh, yeah. Hey, partner.
Want to get going?
All right, let's go.
Want to get going? The hunting horn is a close-range support weapon that plays status-buffing melodies. Buff yourself and the team to gain the upper hand.
Ha, see, you can buff yourself.
Ready your weapon before attacking. Keep in mind that what you're able to do depends on whether or not your weapon is drawn. Be careful. When you're investigating or gathering items, you'll generally want to keep your weapon sheathed. You can gather honey and mix it with a potion to make mega potions.
A pack of Jaggers! Those are the monsters we're after!
Let's see how you hold up when you're on your own.
I'll mark gathering sites and monster positions on the wildlife map for you.
Why is Square keep putting it away? No point buffing yourself because you're weak. Well, I'm just gonna kill things then.
Don't let them get away. Grab all the monster materials you can. You can use them at the smithy.
I've never seen a hunting horn in action. It's far weaker than I even imagined. Eh. That's fine.
Over here!
Alright, what are we doing? Okay, cool.
Whoops. Use whatever you can.
Dodge their attacks. You don't want to take hits like that head on.
Keep it together, okay?
I'm doing fine.
report back to the old man.
Stuff. I mean, it's not that bad once I buff myself with attack. It does quite a bit. Plus, I'm also like at the beginning of the game. To take? Can I just take them all? Yes. Oh, look, Max leveled up. No comparison to it seems decent to me. It seems like you're better off using the environmental traps to fight monsters. Well, I'm a noob, so I'm just gonna keep playing the game. Just like look through these. Mini map is a yellow eye, it means there's some combat with a monster by the player. The eye. Okay. Eh. But you don't seem to listen to me.
Good to see you.
Well, I mean, I kind of just want to learn it myself in a way, you know? It's nice having some help, but. I'm gonna get good at it, like, just gonna have to dive right in. I don't learn by just, like,
listen up.
Sitting back and, like, watch, like, listening and every reading. I learn by just doing. Turn voice chat function on? No, I don't want to talk to other people.
All right, now that you've got some materials, why don't we head over to the smithy to see what you can do with them?
Why does this feel like an MMO? Just enjoy me being bad at video games. That's why people watch people. They're either really good or they're really bad, and I tend to be on the latter.
There you are, Fiverr.
Why don't you? I mean. I don't mind suffering. I don't really. Okay, I get it. I can use monster stuff. You know, okay, it's. Okay, that's pretty simple. I know how tech trees work. Malachite ore. Defender Holy Horn. In your home, enter the training room and try all weapons. I don't want to, though. Can I make his better? I kind of just want to play the bagpipe character though. It's kind of cool to me. Not a lot of games let you do that. Yeah, I get how fucking crafting works. Let's see. Can make any of these? Why is it something I must do? Yes. It's a support weapon and you're in single player? Even better, more of a challenge. Awesome. But alright, I'll go do it. Don't want to though. I like support. Alright, let's see here. And it lets me buff myself, so I mean... Alright, let's see what we got here.
Close range weapon with low mobility but powerful attacks.
I'm really good at Dark Souls, though.
That facilitates fluid combos and evasion.
Meh.
A close range weapon set that lets you maneuver quickly and guard against attacks. Close range offensive weapons that are used to deal a rapid flurry of blows. A heavy weapon used to strike monsters at point-blank range and stun them. A weapon that stores energy in its sword
form. I gotta get good somehow.
In its axe form. A weapon that transforms between a long-reaching axe and a powerful sword. A defense-oriented weapon with a variety of shell attacks.
Okay.
A defense-oriented weapon used to approach targets with
just
charges and
fancy difference in Dark Souls?
Footwork.
Not really. It's mostly just dodging and attacking.
Provide various buffs.
Accessibility for beginners.
A lightweight weapon that lets you vault into the air and control kinsects. A ranged weapon that frees up movement and lets you fire a variety of ammo. A ranged weapon that sacrifices mobility in exchange for powerful attacks. A weapon that lets you charge up power and attack from medium range.
What the hell are these? Cauldron one? Fuck it, just give me the fucking katana, I guess. Customized bow gun. Wait, hold on. Change appearance. You can change your appearance? I can change the hairstyle at least. There we go. Go to training area, claim add-on bonuses. Oh wow, I got all this stuff, like that. Change the handler's outfit? Wait, hold on. That's the one I want. Yeah, that's the one I want. How do I get this one? Must purchase this? Maybe. Can't really change the face, but I could change the hair at least, and the makeup. Fucking hate tutorials. I don't care about tutorials, okay?
Okay, let's run through the hunting basics. First, ready your weapon. The long sword is a close-range weapon designed for cutting attacks. Gather your spirit to increase its power.
New to the whole thing. I don't like this. This isn't fast enough for me.
You can use the item box to manage your inventory.
Not wearing the armor you are wearing? Okay, why is that? I want a fast weapon. Eh, who needs armor anyways? Oh, cool. Am I faster this way?
The gun lance
is even fucking slower. God damn.
Find an opening and down your prey with Wyvern's fire.
I just want a fast fucking weapon.
This is a little bit better. A close range weapon set that focuses on agility and dodging. It's great for beginners.
Shield says your body be fast. I don't know, dude. Can I just do fist? That's what I want. I just want a fist, man. I don't even care. I don't care how hard it is. I'll learn. Man, these are probably the fastest, seeing that they're two swords.
The dual blades are close-range weapons made for hitting prey with a flurry of attacks. Demon mode is super strong, but it eats up stamina.
Fuck. What else we got? That's definitely not gonna be fast. It's probably not either. Oh, this is
the
a little bit nicer.
Is a close-range weapon that lets you control kinsects.
I have no idea what you're talking about, man, but... Alright. Vault. Okay, that's pretty cool. Eh, I think we'll use this one. What else we got? The hell does this do? Or is this like the bowgun thing?
You need to load the slinger with some ammo. See anything useful lying around?
What? No? How do I unequip it? I don't want it anymore. Fuck it. I'm done here. I I just want to kill something, man. That's all I want. I just want to kill things. I don't care about all the crafting or the story or any of that stuff. I literally just want to kill things. I bought this game to kill big monsters. That is all I want out of it. I don't care about mid-maxing. I don't care about online. I don't care about any of that. I literally just want to fucking kill things. Okay. Still miss my hunting horn, though. I thought that was a pretty neat thing.
Want something making?
That's not what I want. Okay, I don't have enough money for that. That's fine. No. Perfect. Alright, let's do this. Where is the handler at?
Hey there, partner! Ah!
Okay.
You can pick up quests from the
Alright, I've played an RPG before, I know!
It lists the same quest that I've got. So don't worry about having to check two places.
Okay, where the fuck is it? Left your stream because you said you didn't care about anything in this game. Exactly. That's fine with me. I bought this game for one thing, Sarah, and that is to kill giant monsters.
Going?
Show me the way. You're doing me a frighten?
Those, my friend, are Kestadon. Let's see you take him out on your own. Huh. Be careful.
Thank you.
Why is it making you sad? I just wanted to kill stuff, man. I don't have a lot of time to play video games anymore. So when I do, I just really just want the gratification of, like, something small happening, you know? What the fuck was that? Oh, wait. I just looked away and I was killing the wrong things. Alright. Where are the rest of them at? I mean, I'm sure, like, as I actually get to do stuff, I'll probably start caring more, but I don't want fucking tutorial. I literally, just tell me what the buttons do and let me go. Like, that's all I fucking want. The endemic life around here can come in handy during a hunt. Try to learn as much as you can about them. What am I supposed to be doing?
Over here.
I keep wanting to, like, hold on, is there, like, I need to, like, switch the controls, because I'm so used to hitting square and triangle for games, not circle and triangle. Let's see if I can.
Over here!
I'm probably killing the wrong thing, but it's okay. Max, will you stop getting in my way, bud? Back here.
Over here.
I'm coming, dude. Just wanted to kill things, man. Come on.
Huh. Be careful.
Stone. So if I can't hit their head. I feel like this stream just fucking tanked.
Wraps up our work here.
Give me the Wait. Stuff.
Hey, come here. I think I found something.
He These plants look like I need to get them.
Over here! Here. Look at those Kestadon. Something's up with them.
Do I get to fight that now?
Now, now!
Gotcha!
I'll get back
here.
All
right, partner. New assignment incoming. Take down that Great Jagras. If you're not ready, you can return to base and take on the Great Jagras quest later.
Nope.
Don't attempt to engage a monster when your weapon has lost its sharpness. Your attacks will be weak and easily deflected. Wanna get going?
Where's it at?
If you need to call your friends for help, go to the menu and select SOS Flare to signal them. And you're going to need friends when you go up against some of the tougher monsters.
I don't have friends, so it's okay.
In order for the scout flies to better track a target monster, we need to keep finding traces of it. Like footprints, for example.
I should probably go back and interact with the things it was telling me to interact with. Okay. Also, I was going in the right direction. What is tanking my internet right now?
You're less likely to lose sight of a monster if you use the focus camera.
Go.
Dodge their attacks. You don't want to take hits like that head on.
This isn't too bad at all.
Monster's been immobilized. Now's your chance.
Come on. Yeah, I know. That's keep why I have potions. Alright. Let's get back into this.
The monsters are running away. Use the scout flies as a guide and they'll lead you right to them. Okay, the monster's tired. Now's your chance to deal some serious damage.
Alright, let's do it.
You can use that as slinger ammo. Great for getting a monster's attention or creating a distraction. If you're clever, you can use the slinger to distract monsters.
I keep hitting square thinking that it's a move, and I know it's not. Okay, I see how you go. Running away again? Scared? Oh, okay. I'm gonna kill these things. Where is it at? I wish I could remap the buttons.
The monster's almost done for. Chances are it'll retreat to its nest to recuperate.
And then we're gonna chase it down, kill it in its house. This is what I signed up for. Can't run! Oh, well, I guess you can run. Give me this stuff. Oh.
Bright moss can be used as slinger ammo. Launch it at walls to eliminate dark areas, like the inside of a cave, for example.
Good job, little buddy. Oh, he's like glitched into the wall. Did I kill it? Heart's broken. Oh, its head broke. There we go. Use it for crafting. Cool.
Okay. Let's head back and report to the old man.
Did I get it all? Well, still more to get. How do I end this? Oh, it does it by itself. Cool.
I think we got a lead.
Maybe. Let's check it out. Hey.
Oh, do we get to fight that now?
Well, you were right.
Splash is unavoidable.
There's our mark.
What's up, Cameron? Welcome.
Something's got him agitated. Look over there. What in the heck is that?
Looks like a giant fucking rock.
I've never seen anything like it.
You think it's from Zora Magdaros?
I'd like to find out, but we better report back first. All right?
Dio, our God, are you sure about that? Was that the, you know, reverse card? Pick on 2-star assignments. Cool. It's time to upgrade my gear. Yeah, I was honestly hoping this whole game would literally just be like, alright, pick a monster and go kill it. But I'll follow the story. even though I really only just want to kill monsters.
I see.
It's a good thing I can read really fast.
Uh-huh. Want to get going?
Once the camp is set up, you can go after that Puke Puke.
I wonder where the resource center is.
It's probably like over that way where all the stuff is. The way of you're describing is boring. What do you mean? I literally just want to fucking kill giant monsters. That's like the whole reason I got the game. That was what was most appealing to me. Smithy. Customize bow gun, manage kinetics. Can I forge anything new? I guess what I have is most. Enough for that one. Boulder bones. Seems about get some armor. I want light armor because I don't want to really move too fast. So I already have that. Do I already have the hunter's armor? I don't. So I need more Jagger's hide. Okay, I can get more of that stuff. Shouldn't be too hard. Ooh, I like that though. I like the bone. That looks cool. There's no preview for the Kestadon guards. Jagras. Okay. Armor doesn't affect your speed? Oh. Well. Okay then. Awesome. Ooh, that's actually really pretty. Earth crystals. Can you upgrade armor? I have a hat now. Okay, the provisionals dude was standing on a big thing of stuff, so he's over there. How do I talk to him?
You are too good to me.
Do you have plenty of work for you? Mission studies are not just okay. Base full plate task itself. Okay. I was establish a camp. Go on an expedition into the ancient forest. Find a visible campsite. Make it safe. Okay. Decided to do any camping in your spot, you'll need to chase them off.
Don't let me
down. God of the bounty is for establishing the camp. Okay. Let's do it. For bounties, you need to register beforehand when delivery is requested. Cool.
I guess we'll start with this one, right? Find the campsite.
Okay, let's get this expedition underway. Meet me at the gate.
At a gate? Is that all that matters?
Right now, we're in Astera. If you want to go on an expedition, open your world map and choose your destination. For this expedition, we need to head to the ancient forest. We can expand expeditions as we delve further into the new world. Pretty good incentive to explore, right?
Let's go. I like that I can just go. I don't have to pick a thing every time. Yeah. Oh, I need to make a more powerful PC so I can stream high quality games off the PC. Come on, they're so close. Just load already. We were literally just there. I gotta get that new microphone soon, though. Turn from expedition.
Let's look for the campsite.
All right.
If I get to the campsite first, or if you're lost, open up your map or use your scout flies to track me. Whenever you leave the base without signing up for a quest, you'll go on an expedition. There's no time limit or cap on how many times you're allowed to faint, which means you can explore to your heart's content.
Just explore now, it's even better. Where are these footprints? I think there's something over here. Sky, sometimes you might see the apex monster of the area, Rathalos. Oh. I see a bird.
Over here.
Field is the, what? How do you even fucking say that? Grimalkanines? Okay. Nice to meet you too, buddy. Or you can visit him at his home, the top of the giant tree. Oh. Well, he tried to kill me. Large doodles. Okay. Give me all the herbs.
there's like fish things in there. Oh, wait, where was it? Oh, it's up there. He will, but just for the lulz, try visit him. You can always hide in a bush so he don't kill you. Okay. You can even even steal its eggs. Okay. Where is the giant tree?
Your wildlife map keeps track of where you are and where the scout flies are taking you. You can also use it to keep tabs on monsters.
Alright, well, I want to fight these things. Oh, wrong buttons. Why isn't it? Come on, fight me on land. 12. It's at least 12. Okay. Did I kill it? I must have killed it. Cool. Give me your things. Gai Chao skin. Oh, he's got a little bow. Look at that. He's got a little ramp. Okay. Let's see, where is 12 at?
You can fast travel back to camp simply by selecting it from the wildlife map.
Well, let's go up to 12 then. That'd be kind of cool. I feel, like, better that I'm out of all this tutorial stuff now.
You're paralyzed. You'll have to wait for it to wear off. Not that you have a choice.
Okay, don't touch the frogs. What did we learn? Don't touch the frogs. Alright, give me stone. Give me the stone. There's so much stone. Okay. Make our way to 12. Oh, I didn't want to do that, but okay. It's okay. This is a way to 12. Honey? Yes. Oh, my internet is tanking. Why is it doing that? I don't have anything open. God, there's so much shit to pick up. Night East part of the map. Twitch and stuff is deciding to not want to work very well. I did something. God. Look! Aim at the correct thing, please. Oh yeah, sorry for the, like, the weird internet connection, guys. It looks like the server is, like, having a weird fucking time right now. Get a max. More northeast.
Create some distance, then use a whetstone.
edge of the map, northeast. Okay. Let me collect this stuff. So much. All right, cool. Can we get them all?
You can use scatter nut as slinger ammo. It's good for staggering monsters.
So five? Almost there? Okay. I see where like a tree starts, so. Traces nearby. Okay.
You can assign a target destination for your scout flies on the map.
Oh, cool. I'll do that later. We're on a mission right now. Is this it?
When you're poisoned, your health will gradually drop. Use an antidote as soon as possible.
Over here!
Do I even have any antidotes? I don't think I do. Okay. Do I just climb up this thing? Am I at it? Monsters. Trigger them and run. Okay. I'm at it, right? Now south? Okay. At five? Okay. Okay. What's this? Thunderbug? Shoot the flying things? Oh, that's right, I can do that with this. Down again? Okay, hold on a sec. I want to get this stuff.
Over here!
Shut up, dude. I'm doing my own thing. Alright, let's see here. Oh, they didn't do anything. They just died. So don't worry. Okay. This is the way it looked like I needed to go. Not those. Oh, I accidentally did something. East. So that happened.
Well, if we don't take care of that pest, the camp won't last the night.
Oh, yeah.
Kulu Yak. Okay. So, east.
To return to base from an expedition.
This tree, right?
Open the wildlife map and switch to the world map. Then select Astera.
Oh, that flying thing. I wonder where it takes me.
Your stamina cap has dropped. Eat some well-done steak to restore it to max.
I kind of can't. Am I here? Can I go further up? Okay. Got 40 latch berries? Jesus. Go. Did it learn something new? Sunbloom? Okay. Oh, these are shining. This is neat. Wow, look at that. It's really pretty. Found a nice item, Meowster. Okay. I have a dead end. Did I not go the right way? Am I supposed to go through those? Can I get through that? Okay, cool. It's not there. I thought you were doing expedition. I am doing expedition. Maybe it's because I have, like, stuff to do? Because this is, like, a tutorial expedition? You can only see it in expedition? Oh, maybe it's because this is the tutorial one, then. I don't know. Maybe I did something wrong. Here's his nest.
Yes, no, yeah, no, you did expedition, but this is your quest to do it. Okay.
Alright, well, we'll do the quest then. Oh, I can't even jump off. That sucks.
Then try after quest.
Okay. Well, let's go to the quest then. Maybe I have too much, and that's why I keep dropping it. What? Come here, you little raccoon thing.
You can jump off at its nest?
Okay. Go. God bug? Okay. Come here, you. Where'd it go? I lost it. There we go. Awesome. Where do I go? Okay, so we added a bunch of that. Cool, level up. I honestly have no idea where I'm going. I'm following the map, but I think I'm going the wrong way.
gold mucus. Not used to make sticky ammo. Where am I going? This way, okay. They're in 12 then, right? That's where I need to go. So fucking lost. I need to get back down and get up to that X. Okay, back on track. Back here, you.
The X is not what you need.
Oh, I poisoned it. Oh yeah, I gotta move it over here. My bad. Here. This thing's fast, damn. Yeah, I set a trap, and I got myself caught in it. Like a real hero right there.
Okay.
Wyvern Tail. Shit, did it get away? I think it went the other way. What? Where'd it go? It's back here? I'm so lost. Where'd it go? Fucking lost track of it, great. It's like a pig? I was locked onto it, but I stopped locking onto it. I think it's down here. There it is. Based off a dodo, it's actually pretty smart. Oh, is it dying?
Man, just die already. Jesus. What's up, Mason? Just playing a game poorly. Pissing the community off because I said I didn't care about anything besides killing monsters. They don't take jokes very well. That's the wrong... Fuck, I did the wrong thing.
If you run out of stamina, you'll be winded and vulnerable. Veteran hunters know to always keep an eye on that gauge.
Whatever. This way, right? That's where I saw it go. Need a carry? No, I'm good. I feel like doing it by myself. Might as well just do it myself. This thing sure is getting far away by being almost dead. I wanted to do hunting horn only, but, you know, people got mad at me for that. Because, you know, oh, you're playing single player, you're trying to use a support class. Just wanted to live out my dreams of playing the bagpipes. I mean, come on. Oh, leave me alone, you stupid animals. Where the fuck did it go? It down? I know. That's what I said. Where the fuck is this thing? That probably wasn't a good idea. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. You want to feel this game is more of a multiplayer experience? Eh. I don't want that, though. I literally just want to kill big monsters. Stop it. We don't need to use the whetstone. Why can't I remap the buttons? Max, get out of the way. Finally. This took forever.
Yeah, you've mounted the monster. Perfect. Now's your chance to topple it.
Can we cut its head off?
Terra from the world map so we can go home.
Oh man. Okay. Did I do all my bounties though? Remember how to check those. There we go. There's this one. Complete three quests in the ancient forest. So I got monster. I got that one. I got mine 6 times at mining outcrops. I'm guessing the green ones mean I completed them? Right? I know I did the mushrooms. I know I did the honey. Oh, okay. This is a large monster hunt. Hunt one large monster. I did that. I just did that though, didn't I? Oh, I can't go back. Until I'm, what, out of fighting? Okay, well, let's run away then. Thanks for the offer. Okay. Killing me. Oh, yes, things happened. Oh, these loading screens, I swear to God. So I guess there's like... did a 6 hour stream of Monster Hunter last night? Nice! I don't have a lot of time to do streams as much anymore. I can only do about 3 hours at a time when I have some. I don't think this is where I wanted to be. Do I get down? How'd your stream go, though? I didn't see that at all.
Hi there.
Okay, I should have just fucking went back to my house. Did you get a lot of people? Like, are you affiliated yet? That's not bad. I don't care. A lot of talkers? This isn't what I fucking wanted. Oh my god, where's this thing? Fuck, do I go? It's not bad. I've got about 3 right now if you count YouTube and Twitch together. No, I don't want to go there. Oh my god. Why is it fucking taking me there? Fuck! I wish I could speed these up. Thing is so slow.
Magnifique. Don't let me down.
Okay.
I have something special just for you. Come back soon.
What? Okay.
Oh, you came through.
What do I have left? See ancient forest research projects and fight another large monster. Okay. Let's go upgrade our stuff first.
Why? There's just so many freaking tutorials in this game, man. I really do wish they would just fucking just throw me in and hope for the best, you know? I believe that's your next monster. Alright. Anything new for this stuff? I can't make anything new. Okay. Oh, wait, that's what I was doing. Stop it. Armor. Any more of those hides? Okay. Oh, I don't have any money. That's why I can't do anything. Alright, let's go eat. Boost stats. Okay. Custom platter, chef's choice, fish platter, hunter's platter. Does it matter what I eat? Boost your elemental endurance, boost your defense, boost your attack power, that's what I want. That is so fucking cute. Let's go finish some bounties. With the best stats. Oh. Well, I already ate, so. I need to put some armor. Stuff enhances the earplugs punch skill. What the hell is that? I don't know what that is, but I'll hold on to it until I figure it out. Stamina and extra health. Oh. Well then. I just wanted more power. You can't use them until you get a high rank. That's boring. Come on, loading screen, hurry up. It's fucking riveting right here. I'm not sure how bad the delay is right now since my internet fucking went ape shit a little bit ago. Currently low rank. Past this is high rank followed by master rank. Okay. Why is my fucking internet doing it again? Who the hell are you?
quest counter.
Are you okay?
Why are you dressed like that? It's not bad at all. Okay. Great Jagras hunt. I already completed those. Optional. Oh, I already completed those too. Events? Up at the crack of dawn.
That's why she's dressed like that?
Oh. Where's this at? Alright. So I need to fight a big monster. And do 3 quests in the forest, apparently. Can't I just... There we go. Let's see. Where's the other monster I can fight at? Is it not like an expedition job? I can't fucking talk today. There's a big monster. Hey, you. I want to fight you. Come here. Oh, my God. Come here. Get back here. Fight me! Oh. Well, now I'm fighting this guy. It will kill me? Bring it on. This is what I got this game for, is to kill these giant monsters, and that's what I, by God, I'm gonna do it. It's just like Dark Souls, stay at its fucking butt. Oh wow, that did a lot of damage. I just have base world. Okay. Okay. Let's try that again. What is this thing? What does it do?
Our mini canteen here serves food that will give you a boost for the hunt ahead.
Okay.
Shoot a rock, massive rock, and we'll hit and call on the monster.
Time for a little cat nap? What the fuck am I doing? What is this? Things to do around camp. Okay, whatever.
You can change your weapons and armor here. Make sure you're always prepped and ready for what comes next.
Fuck it. This helps my defense, right? Alright, Max, let's go
Let's go fight round two with that bitch. Could go in the wrong way. Okay. Just gonna follow the footprints, I guess. This is an expedition. It is. Let's go and see the big monster. Doing that right now. Don't know what people are talking about when this thing is like bad for newbies. I like this armor. I have unlimited sprint with it. Egg.
Keep in mind that transporting an egg will attract different types of threats, either from hungry monsters or the egg's mother.
It's mine. Nobody else can have it but me. Where it gone? I don't know, but I have an egg. I don't know where to go with it, but I have one. It's a high rank piece of armor, so it's broken and doesn't teach you much in low rank. I don't care. I just want to have fun. I don't plan on playing with other people anyways, so... Is this going to crack my egg? Okay, good. Press R3. What does it do? Am I supposed to just take this back to a camp or something? Oh, that's the monster I was fighting. Can I just return to camp? No, my egg! I'm so upset now. I just wanted the egg, man. Deliver it to the boxing camp. Well, that didn't fucking happen. I dropped it.
shot hunting. She tried to fast travel, of course. Convenience.
You can carve materials off of monsters. These materials are vital for producing new.
Sounds like my grandpa's taking the hot rod out. What the hell does red pit do? I have like a counter for it. Give me all your shit. Circle to shoot slinger ammo. Oh, okay. I barely use that. Yeah, it's all of them. Is down there. There's a camp down here I can fast travel to. Yeah, I know that. Bitch, time for round two. No, 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 you get back here. I'm not losing you again. Yeah. ginger insect to collect buffs? How the hell do I do that? Back here. Elton Trout. Fuck. Got stuck trying to read stuff. To various parts of the monster's body to gather three buffs to aerial tech that's much more powerful.
Fuck. Got you trapped. Wait for a chance to escape. You're bound to get one.
Fuck. White and orange, you need red, but you can run it from the monster's head, okay. Just trying to kill the monster, man. That's all I want to do. Sharpen so you stop bouncing, okay.
Fuck. Let's die already. Jesus. Ugh, I keep it in square when I want on it because it's just a habit, but it's like a light attack in most games. Oh, get back! Oh, we don't want to get poisoned. There we go. God damn it. Stop running around so much. I can't properly kill you that way. Get back here! I'm not done with you. Rock above you, it's an environmental. What? I see a big rock. Is that a rock? Oh. Well, I did something. Oh, I figured that. Jeez, this thing's got a lot of health. Big storm coming, brother. What do you mean? It has lots of health. Well, I'm also, like, level one. I have, like, no... stuff besides the basic gear. Level system, it's just what you need. Yeah. I have real, like, low tier stuff. I don't even think I've done, like, a ton to it at all.
This thing is fucking fast, though. Holy shit. Oh, I cut its tail off. Now it's dying. Perfect. Give up already. Jeez. I'm gonna kill you. Keep running away, aren't you? Back here.
fuck? What the? How? Well, anyways, I'm at my 3 hours for the day. I'll see everybody later. Thanks for coming. Might play a different game tomorrow. I don't know yet. Well, actually, I won't be streaming tomorrow, but later this week.